I'm Sarah with Bed Bug Heat Doctor Prevsol, and we're going to walk you through the BBHD8. If you want to kill bed bugs the first time, every time, you want to make sure you have this unit in hand. Now remember, all of our units are made in America to guarantee quality. Before we get started, many of you have the red heaters. Because Bed Bug Heat Doctor Prevsol heaters are made in America, the color of our heaters are changing to red, white, and blue. Now the BBHD8 is the easiest heater to use because it has the least amount of cords for 350 square feet with rooms with PTAC. PTAC are units that hotels have that are 220. If your PTAC is hardwired, we will send you an outlet that your electrician can put on the cord for you to plug into. Let's get started with step one. In this step, you'll cover your sprinkler heads. You can use styrofoam covers from a local hardware store or call us to order more. Also available in our premium package is the Stay Cool sprinkler cover. In step two, you'll strip all bed linens, including pillows, sheets, comforters, and bed skirts. Make sure you also remove any mattress encasements and covers from the mattress and box spring. Wash and dry according to the manufacturer's directions. In step three, put the mattress and box springs in an A-frame on top of the bed frame. Leave headboards in place. It is not necessary to remove headboards. Unplug electronics and light fixtures. It is okay to leave them in the room. In step four, move the nightstand from between the two beds for better airflow. Plug the 220 cord into the PTAC unit in the room you're treating and twist a slight turn and lock into place. If the plug is not twist locked, the warranty will be void. Take one 110 volt cord and plug into bathroom GFCI, or if no GFCI is available, use the bathroom outlet. The second 110 volt cord will go into a separate 20 amp breaker in the room you're treating. If only one breaker is available in that room, the next 110 volt cord will plug into the next room on the right or the left. In step five, plug the BBHD8 unit in the center of the room with airflow blowing toward the headboard wall. Step six, you'll cover all the room vents, open all of the drawers, and close the bathroom door. In step seven, if you need to go to the next room, the 110 volt cord will slide underneath the door and go to the room next door. Seal the room with blue painter's tape to give you an airtight seal. Now that we've reached step eight, you're ready to turn the power switch and fan switch on. Run equipment until temperatures reach 135 to 140 degrees. At that point, use your thermal gun to check your cracks and crevices of the coldest spot in the room. We want those temperatures at 121 for 3 to 4 hours. After this process, turn the heater coils off and let the fan run for 15 minutes. Then turn fan off and break down equipment. Do not change the thermostat or your warranty will be void. For more information, call the number on your screen or visit prevsol.com.